And welcome back again. In this video, I'm gonna discuss about post-specific subject-related questions which were asked in DSSP TGT English Mail exam conducted on 2nd September 2018. So let's start with questions. I promise I dash go out. I promise I won't go out. You dash in all that you do. May you prosper in all that you do. He dash apologize for his mistake. He must apologize for his mistake. Neither of the combatants dash able to win a decisive victory. Neither of the combatants was able to win a decisive victory. He and I dash at Oxford University. He and I were at Oxford together. The ship was wrecked and every man, woman and child dash drowned. Was drowned. Such questions should not be asked. This is demonstrative adjective. He hurt himself. Himself is a reflexive pronoun. Tom as well as Brown qualified for the finals, as well as is conjunction. Observe the punctuation mark and select the correct answer. Perhaps, cried he, there may be such monster as you describe. Here the choice B is correct. Perhaps, cried he, there may be such monsters as you describe. All that I am, all that I hope to be, I owe to my angel mother. Choice number A is correct. The human mind is never stationary, it retrogrades. Choice number B is correct. Appropriate connecting words have to be used. Small service is true service, dash its last, for its last. Forgive us our debts, dash we forgive our debtors. Forgive us our debts as we forgive our debtors. Vertical Sketches is a collection of Dash earliest book, William Blake earliest book. Which of the following is a famous work by Daniel Defoe? It is Robinson Crusoe. Just for handful of silver he left us, just for riband to stick in his coat. These lines are from Lost Leader by Robert Browning. Which of the following is a famous work by Samuel Taylor Coleridge? It is The Rime of an Ancient Mariner. Which of the following work has the metaphor of an albatross? Metaphor of an albatross is in The Rime of the Ancient Mariner. A thing of a beauty is a joy forever. This is a striking line from the famous book Endymion. Tales from the Shakespeare is written by Charles Lamb. Man is a gaming animal. He must always be trying to get the better in something or other. This is the famous quote from Essays of Elia. Eleanor Dashwood is the main character in Sense and Sensibility. Which of the following is not the work of Charles Lamb? It is Marmion. Which of the following poem opens with the description of a village named Auburn? It is The Deserted Village by Goldsmith. Dr. Primrose is a simple English clergyman. Is the character of which of the following? Dr. Primrose is the major character in The Vicar of Wakefield. How many sonnets has Shakespeare written in total? Shakespeare has written total 154 sonnets. In the novel Emma by Jane Austen, the protagonist Emma Woodhouse realizes at the end that she loves Mr. Knightley. Dorothea Brooke is a 19-year-old orphan in the novel Dash by George Eliot. Dorothea Brooke is a 19-year-old orphan in Middlemarch by George Eliot. For what is the phrase the mousetrap used by Shakespeare? The mousetrap is used for the play within a play in Hamlet. Frailty, thy name is woman. Who says this? Hamlet says this. Frailty, thy name is woman. In Shakespeare's Tempest, who is Sebastian's brother? Alonso is Sebastian's brother in Shakespeare's Tempest. Which of the following is the pastoral comedy by William Shakespeare? As You Like It is the pastoral comedy by William Shakespeare. Who is King Lear's second daughter's husband? King Lear's second daughter's husband is Duke of Cornwall. Question number 135 to 139 are based on comprehension. You can see the comprehension and see the difficulty level. Five questions are based on this unseen passage. Again, from question number 140 to 144 is comprehension. These questions are based on comprehension. Now, question number 145. Change the following sentence into simple present. She has done the work. Answer is she does the work. It had been raining. Select the tense used in the sentence. It had been raining is the past perfect continuous. Change the voice. Our team has been defeated. Correct answer is C. They have defeated our team. Listen to me. Correct answer is you are supposed to listen to me. Who gave you this pen? Voice changes. A. By whom were you given this pen? There was a time when I could lift 250 lbs. This is an adverb clause. Ramesh asked me where I lived. This is an adjective clause. Desai is a wealthy man. None of the above. This is not a clause at all. No sooner had he returned, dash he was off again. Correct answer is A. Than. He lost not only his ticket, dash his luggage. He lost not only his ticket, but his luggage. Scarcely had he gone, dash a policeman knocked at the door. Scarcely had he gone when a policeman knocked at the door. Correct tense of the verb in the following. Copernicus proved that the earth dashed round the sun. Copernicus proved that the earth moves round the sun. He ran as quickly as he could. I didn't know it until you have spoken. Until you spoke, sorry. Now, question number 159 to 153 is based on unseen passage. Question number 159 to 163. Now question number 164. Lady of the Lake is written by Correct answer is Walter Scott. Which of the following is a character from Old Mortality? Answer is Lady Margaret Bellenden. This is a character from Old Mortality. Childe Harold's Pilgrimage is one of the best known work of Lord Byron. Make me thy lyre even as the forest is. What if my leaves are falling like its own? The above lines are taken from Ode to the West Wind. Prometheus Unbound, a lyrical drama, is the best work of P.B. Shelley. Frankenstein is a novel written by Mary Shelley. Dash is the boss of criminal gang of young boys and girls in Oliver Twist. It is Fagin. The novel Dash follows a classical tripartite structure entitled Sowing, Reaping and Garnering. It is Hard Times. Dash is a satire on various churches by Jonathan Swift. A Tale of Tub is a satire on various churches by Jonathan Swift. When I Consider How My Light is Spent is one of the best known sonnets of John Milton. Dash is a series of lectures to little housewives. It is The Ethic of the Dust. Seven Lamps of Architecture is one of the famous work of John Ruskin. The Doctor's Dilemma is a famous work by George Bernard Shaw. Neither a borrower nor a lender be, for loan often loses both itself and friends. Who speaks this line? Polonius. Who is called the Bard of Avon? Shakespeare. Voila is shipwrecked on the coast of Illyria and she comes ashore with the help of Captain. This is the opening part of which of the play? This is the opening part of Twelfth Night. Who is the daughter of Shylock in Merchant of Venice? It is Jessica, D part. In which of the Shakespeare play the following lines appear? Blow, blow, thou winter wind, thou art not so kind as man's in gratitude. It is As You Like It. Name the theatre in which Shakespeare had shares. It is the Blackfriars. Next is Unseen Passage from 184 to 189. You can check the difficulty level of Unseen Passage. Now he never said or did anything derogatory dash his high position. He never said or did anything derogatory dash his high position. It is derogatory with his high position. He is quite infatuated dash her. He is quite infatuated to her. So these were the 90 questions based on English grammar, English comprehension. And English literature from question number 191 to 200. These are based on education and pedagogy questions. In the next video, I'll be discussing about the solution of these pedagogy questions. So till then, goodbye. And friends, if you like my video, then please press the like button and don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you. Have a nice day. Best of luck for your exams.